This is my 23-week update. I can't believe I'm already 23 weeks pregnant. It's go crazy. On the 17th, I had a ultrasound done because on the 18th, when I was 18 weeks, they did an anatomy scan, and they wanted to double check to make sure everything was doing good and that the heart was how it's supposed to be. And yeah, and here's some pictures showing that it is still a boy, and it's so cute. He has like, he's like sucking his thumb. It looks so cute. So yeah, I love getting these. It's so cute. But yeah, I haven't done any, I think, since my 20th week update. So there hasn't been much going on. And yeah, it's saying that the baby on my app, it's saying the baby's the size of a chinchilla or a bundle of grapes. Feels a lot bigger than that. The baby's been moving or laying sideways, like against my a belly, like side to side, and it's stretching so much. It's crazy. I don't have any like crazy symptoms. I've been cleaning like mad woman. I've been scrubbing everything, getting everything ready. I guess that's normal. And a lot going on. I'm going to try and, the further I get along, try and do these at least weekly or every other week and just combine two together. But yeah. I've been having a lot of hip pain and back pain, and it's hard to sleep. I have to shift side to side. I haven't had any issues like waking up going to the bathroom all the time. Like, I haven't got there yet. I still just, I'm craving milk. That's all I crave. Haven't had anything crazy. Oh, yeah. I've been eating normal. I do sometimes forget to eat dinner, so then I just make a bowl of cereal. No big deal. I have to get the nursery ready. I have a lot to do in the nursery room. I gotta clean it out and all that. So that's one of my big projects. But other than that, I don't have a lot to update on. I'm not doing any like baby showers or any of that crazy stuff, so I don't got any of that going on. Yeah, we haven't picked a name yet. We're still working on that, but yeah, it's moving. I'm using my phone, so if I keep staring off, my camera battery pack thing you charge it is missing, so I've just been using my phone, which I am actually pretty impressed with the SE's quality on this video. It does look really well, and like it says the front screen, I have it propped up on my son's slide with the tripod, and I just have it sitting on the tripod. It's funny. But yeah, I'm going to try and do a lot more of the pregnancy updates. I have a lot I want to do. I kind of failed on Vlogtober. I tried, but I've been so busy lately that I just couldn't keep updating. So I'm hoping to do stuff. Yeah. But yeah, I guess I'll show you the belly. Located where I can show you. Here's the side, the front. I have my belly button sticking out. It's getting so big already. Ooh. So yeah, I'm growing. Like I said, it's so big because he's laying like that way and not like I don't know. But yeah, I'm growing differently. More than I did with Finn, so it's crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna try and do these updates more. Thanks for watching.